Till now, you have seen order of a reaction, what is the actual meaning of it. Now, let's see one more concept, that is molecularity of a chemical reaction. See, name only indicate how many molecules involving in a chemical reaction is called molecularity chemical reaction. See it specifically, what is the actual meaning of this one. Molecularity of the reaction is the number of reacting species. Reacting species may be atoms, ions or molecules taking part in an elementary reaction which must collide simultaneously in order to bring about a chemical reaction. See, in order to understand this one, what I will suggest is I will try to explain you what is elementary reaction and what is a multi-step reaction. Then you will get clear cut picture of this molecularity. See, single step reaction. A reaction which occur in one step is called single step reaction. See, examples are these are all examples. See, in this reaction NH3 NO2 gives N2 plus 2 H2O. This reaction occur in only one step, so only single step reaction. See, this reaction also occur in only one step. This reaction 2CO plus O2 gives 2CO2. This reaction also occur in only one step. So these are called the reaction which occur in single step is called single step reaction. See, single step reaction is also called as elementary reaction. So what is elementary reaction? Elementary reaction is nothing but reaction which occur in single step. Let's see what is multi-step reaction. Multi-step reaction. Reaction which occur in more than one step is called multi-step reaction. Reaction will occur in more than one step. See here. Example, 2H2O2 gives in alkaline medium 2H2O plus O2. See, this reaction will occur in more than one step. See, in first step what will happen? One molecule of H2O2 and one molecule of I minus will combine to give you one molecule of H2O and one molecule of IO minus. So in first step, intermediate molecule will here is formed. This IO minus is intermediate molecule. So in second step, this IO molecule will combine with one more H2O2 molecule to give you H2O2 plus I minus plus O2. So what a reaction which occur in more than one step is called multi-step reaction. See, this example KClO3 plus 6FeSO4 plus 3H2SO4 gives KCl plus 3Fe2SO4 thrice plus 3H2O. This reaction occurs in several steps. So the reaction which occur in more than one step are called multi-step reaction. Now I think you are understand what is single step reaction and what is multi step reactions. Name only indicates. See now the definition. Molecularity of the reaction is the number of reacting species taking part in elementary reaction. How many reacting species, that is reactants, are involved? How many number molecules are involved in the elementary reaction? It is molecularity reaction. That one more condition which must collide simultaneously to bring about chemical reaction. Those number of molecules must simultaneously collide and bring about the chemical reaction. It means they should occur in a single step reaction. Here only actually they are mentioned the reacting must collide in single step and bring about chemical reaction. Just to remember, molecularity, number of molecules reacting in a elementary reaction. Based on molecularity, reactions are classified as follows: unimolecular reaction, bimolecular reaction, trimolecular or teramolecular reaction. Let's see them one by one. See, reaction in which only one reactant is involved called unimolecular reaction. Example, NH3NO2 gives N2 plus 2H2. See, in this reaction there is only one reactant is involved. See one more example, PCl5 gives PCl3 plus Cl2 and O3 gives O2 plus O. See, in all these reactions that only one reacting species, that is only one molecule, is involved. So such reactions are called unimolecular reaction. What is bimolecular reaction? Reaction in which there will be simultaneous collision between two reactant is called bimolecular reaction. See, reaction in which there will involve two reactants. See the example, 2HI goes H2 plus I2. See here, two molecules, that is two reactants, are involving, and those two reactions will simultaneously collide and form the product. There is two molecules of HI and HI will simultaneously collide to form product, that is H2 and I2. See one more reaction, NO plus O3 gives NO2 plus O2. In this reaction also there are two molecules, see NO and O3, and they will simultaneously collide and form the product, that is NO2 and O2. See one more reaction, that is CHCl3 plus Cl2 gives CHCl3 and plus Cl. See here also two molecules are involving, and they will simultaneously collide and form the product, that is CHCl3 plus HCl. Simultaneously collide means where they should occur in a single step. They should not take more than one step. They should simultaneously collide. These two reactants should simultaneously collide and form the product in a single step. Not you should not take in more than one step. See what is a trimolecular reaction. Reaction in which there will be simultaneous collision between three reactants is called trimolecular reaction or teramolecular reaction. So reaction in which three molecules involved and they should collide simultaneously to bring about chemical reaction. See here, 2CO plus O2 gives 2CO2. In this reaction, two molecules of CO and one molecule of O2 are simultaneously reacting and give the product. See, three molecules are involved. So this is an example for trimolecular reaction. See one more, 2NO plus O2 gives 2NO2. Here also three molecules of reactants are involving and giving product, and they will simultaneously collide. That is simultaneous collision means they will occur in single step. See this example also, 2APCl3 plus SNCl2 gives SNCl4 plus 2APCl2. See here also three molecules of reactants are involving. Okay, thank you. Subscribe to my channel to get more videos. Like the video, share the video and spread worldwide to help others.